Hi, my name is Frank Charles Eck, and what you are going to see is the Eck family tree. My mom, Louise Helen Eck, was born in St. Louis, Missouri on April the 13th, 1907. My dad, William Thomas Eck, was born on October the 3rd, 1901 in Springfield, Illinois. Mom and dad's parents both migrated from Germany in the late 1800s. Mom and Dad had five children. William, who is commonly known as Bud, Dorothy, born in 1933, myself, born in 1934, Edna May, born in 1939, and Grace, born in 1940. William, or Uncle Bud, was never married, but he was the great uncle of the nieces and nephews who has always taken care of them, fixed their cars, took them to the races, and was a great uncle for them. Dorothy married Don Williams, and they had five children: Chip, Marty, Leanne, Brad, and Brian. Edna May married Walter Brown, and they had four children: Roger, Eric, Thomas, and Brenda. Grace was married twice. With her first marriage to Daniel Bordenkircher, they had two sons, David and Daniel. Grace's second husband was William McGee, and they never had any children. I was married twice. With my first wife, Mary Policare, we had three children: Frank Jr., Michael, and Scott. With my second wife, Elvira Herrera Zuluaga, we had three, who was from Colombia, South America, we had three children: Christopher Charles, Patrick Allen, and Katerina Louise. Elvira had a daughter from her first marriage to Bruce William Welpy, and her name is Liana Diane Welpy. I was born in St. John's Hospital in Springfield, Illinois on November 11, 1934. I attended St. Aloysius Catholic Grade School, Cathedral Boys Catholic High School, and Springfield Junior College, the University of Illinois in Champaign-Urbana. I graduated with a degree in civil engineering. I began working for the Douglas Aircraft Company in 1958 in Santa Monica, California, in the Missiles and Space Division. I met two other engineers while at Douglas Aircraft Company. We formulated on a part-time basis a California real estate company. I obtained a California contractor's license and a California real estate license. We began forming limited partnerships and purchased land in the Los Angeles, Santa Monica, and West LA area. We formulated three companies: Q Investment Enterprises, a general partnership, Q Investment Enterprises Incorporated, and Felk Investment Enterprises Incorporated. During our 30 years in real estate activity, we built apartment buildings, condominiums, a shopping center, three houses, and we also property managed most of these units. I left Douglas Aircraft in 1975 and became a full-time involved in the Q business. What you're going to see in this DVD is segments of the wedding, short segments of the wedding ceremonies of the married children, Frank Jr., Michael, Scott, Patrick, and Katerina. At this point in time, October 2014, Charles is engaged to the lovely Kelsey Ball. What you will also see in this DVD is the surprise proposal to Kelsey from Charles. When they get married, a portion of that ceremony will be included in this DVD. The whole purpose of this production is for future generations of my family to see and know something about their ancestors. I now will describe briefly each of the wedding ceremonies. Frank Jr. and Diane Urban were married on February the 13th, 1988. In White Bear Lake, Minnesota. It was a conventional Catholic church wedding, and they have four children, Frank Jr. the third, Christopher, Vincent, and Elizabeth. Michael and Claire Berry were married in December 23rd, 2000. Their ceremony took place at Ski Tavern Resort, which is located in the mountains about 40 miles out of Reno, Nevada. We had to take a chairlift up to the second level to attend the wedding. By the time the wedding ended, it was snowing heavily. Michael and Claire have two children, Penny and Asher. Claire has a son from her first marriage, and his name is Quinn. Scott and Otsko Wada were married in 2005 on a small island in the Pacific called Saipan. It is located about 1,350 miles from Japan. The wedding video is a small chapel on the seashore of the Pacific Ocean. You will also see a unique clip of Scott proposing to Otsko in their deep sea diving gear at a depth of 30 feet in the Pacific Ocean. Patrick and Ani Avella were married on October 11, 2008 on a cruise ship in the Marina Del Rey Harbor in Marina Del Rey, California. The captain of the ship performed the wedding. They have adopted Vanessa Avella, a lovely young lady from Colombia, South America. Katerina and Nicholas Van Dien were married on September 6, 2013, at a luxurious hotel in Carlsbad, California. Katerina's brother, Charles, performed the wedding ceremony. In this DVD, you will also see a video and pictures of a large Eck family gathering that took place in 2013 at Mammoth Ski Resort in Central California. It is a snowboarding competition event that Christopher Eck, my grandson, participated in against competitors from all around the world. He was fortunate, he won two events and several lesser prizes. This definitely was one of the greatest moments in my life to be with all 17 members of my family. The chances of this happening again is slim, and to this day I can still feel and remember this entire event. Charles and Patrick also are in a band called The Green Almighty. Charles plays the drums, Patrick plays the guitar, Ray Burke plays the bass guitar, and Tim Neighbors is the vocalist. I truly enjoy their music and have gone to many of their concerts. You will see a part of the performance that they gave in Quincy, Illinois in 2012. The last part of this DVD is what Charles made for me on Father's Day in 2013. It is one that I treasure very much. As we continue in the 20th century with new marriages, new babies, and special events, Charles and Patrick will handle the task of updating this DVD for the next 40 years and then pass it on to their children to continue this. God bless all of you, and I love you. As I end this narration, I want to thank Charles, Kelsey, and Liana, especially for their involvement in putting this DVD together for me. And it is a great honor that I love them very much. I also want to say thank you very much to my wife, Elvira. She has been very instrumental in helping me write this and to put this together. And I love her very much, and I want to thank her for all of her involvement in getting this out. Liana and I were in the front seat of a van as we returned to the Los Angeles area from Mammoth Ski Resort. We were reminiscing about the tremendous weekend we had with all the family members. And as time progressed, we kept discussing, and it eventually evolved into what you are seeing now. And I thank you, Liana, for helping me out and for all that you've done over this time. And last but not least, by any means, I will now end this diatribe and put a smile on the face of my children with this final comment. I would like all future descendants of the Eck family to see what I consider the greatest movie of all times. It's called The Sound of Music. I have seen it at least 50 times, and my children have seen it many times over a period of years as they grew up. They loved it, and I know you will too. And now, the continuation of the Eck legacy.
Talking about a year, no, not three or four. I don't want that kind of forever in my life anymore. Forever always seems to to be around when it begins, but forever never seems to be around when it ends. So give me your forever. Less will do from you. People spend so much time every single day running round all over town, giving their forever away. But no, not me, I won't let my forever roam. Now I hope I can find my forever home. So give me your forever. Please, your forever. Not a day less will do. There is not a river wide, not a mountain high, and neither sin nor evil could change how I feel inside. Change how I feel inside. Not all the strength of the ocean, not all the heat from the sun, from the sun. Though others have tried, I just can't deny. For me, you are the one. Priceless, for true love we pay a price. But there's nothing can keep me from loving you. Not fire, no, not ice. Not fire, no.
I will continue to live life to love you and love life every day with you as my husband and best friend.
I promise to love you forever with all that I am and be by your side no matter what life throws at us. I love you, gorgeous.
It is with great pleasure that I now introduce you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Van Bean. You may now kiss the bride.
With you, I am blessed. May grow wider, the mountains may reach past the sky, and whether or not you feel the same, my love shall never die, my love shall never die.
We have all witnessed them promising to love each other forever, and there's no doubt you'll have a long and happy marriage. I love you both so much, and I couldn't be happier. Cheers.
Uh-oh, what happened? The lift stopped. We're stuck. Anyways, this is awesome. Family gathering 2013 for Chris's competition. This has been awesome. Love you guys. I'm so happy to be here. This is really special, and I know it means a lot to Frank and everybody, so we definitely need to make this an annual thing. But I need to get off the lift real quick, so I'm gonna go right now. Okay, so peace out.
Blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow, bloom and grow forever. Edelweiss. and forever. Happy to meet me, blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow, bloom and grow forever. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my home.
This is the family that I am so proud of, and Elvira. Thanks to the efforts of Christopher, excuse me. By Christopher winning competition in Washington, state of Washington, he's able to come here and now tomorrow, of course, be in the competition. And with that, that was what prompted us to put together this conclave of people. And Benny, I want to thank you. Christopher.
Don't this, take it back.
By the way,
it
goes with the age.
Because he has an excuse.
And I think it deserves a good hand and applause for Christopher.
Charles on the drums!
That's champagne!
Is my good friend Frank. Frank? You call him Frank or honey?
My dear.
Okay, my, this is Frank, my dear. Oh, okay. Frank, in honor of your birthday tomorrow, I have a song for you today. Sound of Music, do you?
Oh my God, yeah.
His favorite.
With the Sound of Music, with songs of your heart. Thank you.
SOS Total.